sports car day at RTC. Ferrari's going in.
Alright,
let's go straight
to
the
top.
You know I wasn't missing Italian day. Here I am,
Jason.
Good
to see you, brother.
Yep. You know I wasn't missing this.
Yeah, you know what? It'd be a loss if you weren't here.
Exactly. This is my day, man. Every year, I love coming out here. This is my favorite day of the year, the Italian sports car day. Carbon Dan brought his Hurricane GT3 that's not even street legal that he takes out on the track. Car. Now you know the dude who was Red Mercy Allegro rolling back in 2019. He owns this car. This car isn't even street legal. He had to pull it off the trailer. Takes this car out a lot on the track, just like his cup, his Porsche. This is such a cool car, man. This is
walking time.
Up there, yelling Lamborghini Hurricane Technica, man. Brand new Hurricane. Pizza Massa. Ferrari. Excuse me. this yellow one here, though. Hurricane Performante pulling in. Performante pulling in.
There's a spot on the other end.
Yo!
What's up, bro?
What's up? Yo, look at this Technica. This is brand new, straight out the factory. Hurricane Technica. Is so freaking cool. So lighter than your usual Hurricane. A buddy of mine was just telling me that his friend got this car, so come check this thing out. This thing is so freaking cool, man. Hurricane Technica. Look at the body cam. Look at the this car is so cool. Another alpha pulling in. This car is going
I think it's a 550 Barchetta, maybe. Stick shift. That's my dog Suhail, man. His freaking Venator SV is yellow car, man. The beast. Beast.
They're gonna come back. They're gonna come back.
Boy, Hattie's car.
Oh, okay.
It's F12 Berlinetta Ferrari.
I know, that's like.
That's a homie right here, man. You got your armpits on. I have to get a Ferrari shot eventually. Mason is Hurricane Performante. The wheel on the thing's big. It's kind of hot.
Same tub, same design, same concept.
My buddy took this car out on the track on the Ridgeway and Shoreline. It's a Hurricane GT3. This car.
AWS, yeah.
I don't know. Hurricane GT3, man.
It's got everything. So, technically, DDE's car. Where they went and got a kit for it.
You gotta take this car off the trailer because you can't drive these on the streets. Ferrari Testarossa. RTC Lego SV, 67 natural SV. Alright, there are my car shots. Got to get a Ferrari for the day. Can't go wrong with a piece. We're on the yellow Mercy right there. Chris's car, he's actually moving to Vegas. Y'all got seen the video of me riding in this car when Ted took me in his SV. This car is incredible. So you all are familiar with this one right here. I love this piece to right here. This is a cool car. I think this is an Aventador S Roadster. Tell us what you got coming along.